Hey everyone, welcome to episode 6, I believe it is, of Hidden Folks. So sorry we didn't have an upload yesterday, but that's okay. We are into the next episode of Hidden Folks, which I'm sure you guys were waiting on because we need to figure out how to solve this particular puzzle in the city. I do want to do something real quick. I do want to lower the volume just a smidgel. I feel like it's a little bit too loud. Just a little bit. I think that's good. Why does that seem loud still in my ear? Hold on. Wait 1 second. There we go. I think that's good. But yeah, we have to figure this out. Last episode, there was one particular dude that I could not figure out. This Vito fella. And I still haven't figured it out. And based on how I was reading it last episode, I was thinking that he was getting a fortune, like money. But one of you left a comment that was very, very helpful that was like, well, you know, a fortune doesn't necessarily mean moolah, money, ching ching, that kind of thing. And I was like, well, wait a minute, are you trying to drop a hint to me that I need to be mindful of? And that's most exactly what that person was trying to do. So I'm thinking that he could be seeing some sort of crazy fortune teller because he's off like that. I still think that dude, that one dude that we saw was his twin. I believe that was his brother. I believe that was him. But we will, that game won't give it to me. But however, I see one person that we were not looking for that we are seeing right now. This particular fella, we're just going to go ahead and find him. This fella right here.
Woohoo!
Sullivan. Oh, it's loud in my ear because I got the volume up. Let me turn this down. There we go. Sullivan wants to dance, so he is waiting for the music to kick in, and Sullivan is standing right here. Ooh, I had to click off. Sullivan is standing right here, so let's get this music started and see what happens if he starts dancing. Does it happen? Hey. Hey, lady. Come on, start the jams. It's not working. All right, well, anyway, he's standing right here, so let's just go ahead and click on him. This is him, ain't it? How we get... Oh, we actually have to get the music started. Well, how do we do that? She won't start. Is it in his garage? Oh! Look at all those speakers. Do I click on it? These people are tripping. Now I can click on them. I love little stuff like that. That is crazy. If you want to unlock somebody, you gotta do all that just to get it. So we got, what's his name? Sullivan. Y'all are a trip, for real. Alright, so I'm thinking, let's go back to this fella. And I can't remember. I should have looked back at the video. That fella, that twin, that may have been him. But were we supposed to do something similar to that? Y'all making too much noise now. Should we have done something similar to that? That, what's up? That would have caused Vito to be seen. So, what I want to do is I want to test out that theory that that person had, I gotta turn this down. I want to test out that theory that that person had presented. And there's a bunch of apples in here. And see if we can figure that out. If not, if I can't figure that out, we will most definitely, is that him sitting right there? It's not him. It looked like him. Lord knows it looked like him. I thought it was him. Wait. I thought this would be it because it's a strange symbol on this door. I guess not. I don't really know where to look if indeed he's looking for... Excuse me. If he's looking for a particular fortune teller. But we'll just see. We'll just look and see. So let's test that theory out first. If not, this is what I'm trying. This is the thought that I'm trying to finish. I'll have to cheat and just look up for this one. But that's the only time. The only time I'll have to break down and look for help. I don't know what this is right here. But it caught my eye. Is that a map? I'll look for help. I'll look up. But I won't do that unless I am stumped. And Vito has me a little... He has me a little stumped. So I'm going to look up here in all these crevices here. I'll close the music off. Bunch of aggravating people. Making all that noise. Hush up. Alright. So this woman. Got to be around here somewhere. Or man. It could be a man that's a fortune teller. Who knows? Somewhere up here. Would it be in the form of a broadcast? Who knows?
Yeah.
Because I really don't know where to start looking. But anything that looks familiar, like it'd be like a hut or Miss Cleo. I know she's dead and gone. But Miss Cleo, she was in the wrong business. I will tell you that. She shouldn't have been messing with that stuff. But, or a place like a Miss Cleo in a building or something. Whoa. Wait. Is there anything in here? I'm gonna click on here just in case there was something in there. Probably not. That looks like he could have walked into place or something, or like some sort of crazy symbol that I wish I shouldn't be looking at. We'll find him. We'll have to see.
Yeah.
This is a haunted house. This house is haunted. Okay, we won't be messing with no haunted house. I'm looking up here as well because it could be like at a party or something. You know, you have that fortune teller to come to your party. I don't see anything. I don't see. Okay. Alright, let's go up here. This is a globe. Anybody in here recognition living here? I guess not. I will say that I am very, very happy that you all are enjoying the series. I'm a little out of it today, so you have to forgive me. I'm not as, what's the word I'm looking forward to? Really engaged. I love me some Hidden Folks. It's not Hidden Folks' fault. I'm just not mentally there. It's been a very stressful week, and all I really want to do is just relax to some Hidden Folks. What are y'all doing on top of that bus looking crazy? Y'all drunk? Y'all playing video games over here too? Because I think that's a joystick. I just want to just relax with you and just play some Hidden Folks and find this Vito dude, because we're gonna find him. If not, we'll just skip him on by. Or, of course, I will look him up and try to find him though. I will do that.
Yeah.
I still think that other guy was him. I really do. But I don't see anything like a fortune teller hanging out. But I believe that one fella is him, unless we need to direct him or some sort of thing, you know, crazy thing like with the music, and then have him be clickable. I have no idea.
Here. Here.
Doesn't he come out of one of these houses?
Here.
I have no idea. All right.
Here.
Okay, so we're going to hold off on Vito. I think what I'm going to look Vito up, but we're going to move on to the next thing. All right, so this plant wants to use radio waves to communicate with other plants. It's found in a sneaky way. Radio waves. That must be... Hold on. Wait a minute. Radio waves. That's either that broadcasting spot... Or it must be a truck going down the road. Because I have to be mindful of that, too. I wasn't really paying attention to the trucks and stuff going down the road. As you saw in last episode, one of the people we were looking forward to was riding in a truck. Right? And so...
Yeah.
And this plant, this place right here is full of plants. Maybe it's here. That sounds weird. Oh, that was because that cactus. Right, the cactuses make those crazy noise. And this plant, let's see. I don't see a... plant that... Oh! This plant looks like it! That is the plant! That's it, but... Radio waves, huh? Is there a... Oh, no. Okay. But we're not near a place where there's a radio. And I popped all these balloons too, by the way. Nothing happened. I was hoping. Now this is a truck. Okay. Alright. I don't see anybody nearby that has a radio that could have caused... Maybe the car. No. Okay. Alright. We need to be... Where am I? That's all the way to the top. So I need to remember this area. Because that plant is... Well, it looks just like the plant that we're looking for. But this particular plant only responds to radio waves. So we need to find a spot where there's a radio. There's also a garden up here, but I don't see plant relatedness to that. Yep, yep. What's up? Whoever it was, somebody said yip, yip. What's up? Okay. So the only place I could think of that had the radio or electronicness going on was that, first of all, that one particular place with all the people making all that noise. You got this hidden, folks. Let me see. This gamer party, obviously. y'all not playing any music. Okay. I don't see... I see plants, but I don't see that particular plant. It is very cold this afternoon. It is very cold in the spot that I'm sitting at. There. It's turned the heat my way. Which it doesn't do a darn thing, because this little heater thing, I think we got it from somewhere, and it is the most raggedy thing I've ever seen. It is so whack. It does not keep me warm, and it doesn't keep my room warm. It just heats up, but it doesn't throw out heat. What kind of crap is that? What kind of product is that? All right. I don't see. Okay. Well, this place is like... No, those are air conditioning units. They look like radio speakers to me. Okay. Well, that's not what that is. All right. So we got a TV place here.
Here.
Okay.
All
right. FTV. And there's a lot of satellites on this house. Would this be it? There's a plant right there. Is there a plant in this? No. Oh my. It could be at an area where there's a party. Wait. No. I can't even click on that darn thing. What is that noise? Who did y'all hear that? Sound like some dude breathing hard. Well, get your breath fixed. All right. I don't see anything in that yard that represents this plant. All right. So there's a lot of these people have satellites. But we may have to go back to where that area was, where there was a... Wait. What is this? Hey. You. Found it. Found it. Now, this area doesn't look anything of the sort of what... Oh, I see. I see it. It doesn't look anything of the sort like a radio place. But look at that. See this radio tower? The satellite's right here, but the plant has... Its vine has grown all the way up to the satellite. And that's him. I told you, this game does not work to the obvious of what your brain will conjure up with. That's crazy. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, I'm glad we found that plant because I was starting to cry. Okay, here we go. This squirrel... This squirrel uses its cuteness to persuade passerby to give it fresh food. Hey, this squirrel is a hustler. All right, passerby to give it food, huh? Passerby, which means we need to be looking at what? The sidewalk? We may have to look at the sidewalk. Passerby. Passerby means people who walk by, right? So we need to look at the sidewalk, baby? Or this yard? Wait a minute. This squirrel uses its cuteness to persuade passerby to give it fresh food. Okay. Now, fresh food could mean this. It could mean that grocery store up there. Ooh, I didn't mean to click on that. That grocery store up there. Which I may scroll up and look at. It could mean that grocery store. You know, a squirrel hanging out up here at the market, right? I see it, too. There it is, right there. It completely, look at that. It completely blended in with the boxes. If you didn't zoom in and look at that, you'd never seen it. It's right there. And its tail is moving just enough for you to tell that there was something there. That's nuts. No pun intended. Anyway. Oh, what is this dot? I gotta find a dot. What is this? This golf ball's owner is absolutely sure he saw it fly over the bushes. It couldn't have disappeared, right? Golf ball. Oh, no. Now I got to find a doggone dot. All right. So the first thing I can think of is I got to find some place, a rich place, maybe, possibly, of somebody holding a golf club or... He said over the bushes. Only bushes I can think of is these tall hedges right here. And you two look very, like you're confused, like you're looking for something. Now, I'm going to be honest with you. I have no idea how I'm going to find this particular dot. Okay? Now, he said it went over the bushes. Who's doing all this screaming? Is that music coming from that? Yeah. Yeah, y'all jamming up there. All right, so we got to find somebody who has hit a golf ball, and I got to find the dot, right? So it wouldn't be at this party. And it wouldn't be in this garden. So let's keep scrolling down here. I want to get this top done because I think... I think, yeah, because it's only at the top, and it would be easier to find if it was up here in this white space. Let's see. Was it you? Did you lose your golf ball? I have no idea. Wait. Would it be in this bird's nest? Okay, I guess not. I'm a little cloggy today, too. Would it be on this pool table? Golf ball machine. I mean, not golf ball machine. Gumball machine. No, I guess not. It wouldn't be on that. Now, you said over the bushes. Would it be in this yard anywhere? Hidden in these flowers. Little girl, or dude, tell me, have you seen a dot? Maybe not. Okay. He said it went over the bushes. Did y'all hit the ball over here? Y'all look confused. Y'all look like you're looking for something. Did it hit in these trees? I have no idea. Wait, let me zoom in. Hold on. Let me make sure I look at this space. Okay. I don't see anything. All right. Nothing there. Okay. And we checked that top. So let's scroll down. Now, chances are it could be the front yard people, but we're gonna look this over. Okay. So let's read that again. The golf ball's owner is absolutely sure he saw it fly over the bushes. I don't know why I want to read that as houses, but bushes. It couldn't have disappeared, right? Well, probably. I'm the one that has to find this stupid thing. In my eyes, it disappeared. Okay. So we are most definitely looking for a lost golf ball. What I need to be looking for is, like I said, somebody who's holding a golf club. That's what I need to be looking for. Okay. Somebody got money in here?
Here.
Who lives here? You? Okay. I was looking at that house like, who lives there? Money. Oh! Here's a mini putt-putt. Okay. So this is a putt-putt spot. He said it hit over the bushes. Right? I'm looking. Would it be behind these flags? Would you be sitting on it, sir? Ma'am. Christmas tree in the house. Those curtain sounds are a trip. Y'all, I don't see no dot. Who lives in this house? Look at all these money bags. Who lives there? Oh, okay. I don't see no dot. Would it be in this house that's hiding all this money where all this drug money is? Because, what's that? Oh, I thought that was a dot right there. Oh, the mailbox moves. I don't see anything. Door won't open. Obviously, I don't know what that is, but diamonds maybe. There's a bone in here. There's murder in this house. I'm telling you, this house right here, this is a drug house. This is Grove Street. It really is. I think the ballers live there. This is a murdering scene. Get out of here. All right. I thought it was a mini putt-putt. That could be a murder scene. Yeah, that could be a murder scene. They may be the exhibits A through Z, probably. Okay. That may not be what it is. All right. Okay. So I'm going to figure out where this golf ball is, and then I'm going to come back to you guys in a second. If I can't figure this golf ball out, I'll just skip that golf ball. Okay? And we'll go on to the next one, all right? So just let me try to see if I can figure this dot out, and I'll come back to you in a second, okay? I just want to say all 13 bad words right now. So I spent some time looking for that stupid golf ball, and it just stumped me. So I did go and research and looked up for some help, okay? And first of all, I looked up for Vito, and whoever was left that comment was absolutely right. It was most definitely linked to a psychic. But I was also on the right track when I was saying she must be in some sort of trailer or a house or something, a tent, something. And Vito was right here the whole time. He's in the very last neighborhood. See, these are the neighborhoods right here. But he's in the very last neighborhood at the bottom, okay? And he's standing here in line, right here. This is the woman's trailer, right here. I'm clicking on it. And he's in line. So let's click on him and get rid of him and never speak to him again. I hate you, Vito. You fool. You need to be in church. Anyway. So we're going to... And look, check it out. I was there the whole time because I remember this stupid map. So I was... He was right there in front of me on this stupid map. And okay. Anyway. Okay. Calm down, Whit. It's all right. It's just a video game. Vito ain't real, but he could be because I could just strangle him right about now. Okay, so this golf ball, right? This golf ball. Couldn't find this golf ball anywhere. And that's because the golf ball is not on the surface. However, I was on the right track as well. Where is that little spot? That one spot. That one spot I said it looked like it could have been a mini putt-putt, but then it also could have been, where is it? That it also could have been, here it is. That it also could have been a murder scene. Check it out. Watch this. You see this manhole cover right here with all these people dancing right here looking crazy? Watch this. Move, truck. Watch this. There's the stupid golf ball. Look, I don't believe this. I do not believe this. Also, by accident, while I was trying to find that stupid golf ball, I found somebody else by accident. This Huma dude loves the sound of electricity so much. And I found him by accident. He's actually over here. Where is he? Where is it? Oh, here he is. He's right here at the very bottom neighborhood, at the very bottom. He's down here next to this, you know, electricity box area that usually says hazardous. Stay away from it because you're stupid if you do. Don't. That. He was over here. So that's Huma. There he is. So in finding him by accident, we actually unlocked the next level. But we still have a few things to look forward to. So let's go ahead and find those before I have a fit. All right? So this particular person got to be at that birthday party, but let's click on it. Oof. Bobby could no longer deal with the crowd and hid, even though they all came for him. So there were... Okay. So he didn't want to be at his own birthday party? That's pitiful. All right. So that... which means I have to go back to those areas where those birthday parties were, which means... The one in particular I can think of is the one up here at the very, very top. Let's scroll up and go here. Now, there's a birthday party here. There's several, but there's one here. Would he be hiding in a bush up here somewhere? Oh, I popped the balloons. Pop, pop. Okay. They're all in the backyard, and it seems like they're looking for the guy. But he's hiding. Would he be in the house?
Here.
Would he be behind the curtain? Okay. Would he be in this truck? He's not in the garage. He's hiding somewhere, most definitely. But where would he be if he's in this area? Because this people. Oh, would he be up here? Let's pop these balloons. There he is. Hey, Bobby. That's messed up that you don't want to be at your own birthday party. Go down there and enjoy yourself, man. You only get one a year. Oh, what is this, mail? I knew there was a reason why I was clicking on ghost mail. Some say that opening ghost mail will curse you for 1,000 years, huh? Well, I know where to go to that. To that haunted house. Where is that? I'm glad I'm starting to find things that are calming me down because I'm tired of trying them. I'm so stressed out today. I'm very tired. Yesterday was very stressful, and I'm trying to recover from it. Where is it? Okay, I was finding that haunted house. There it is. Ghost mail, huh? You would be in this mailbox. Boop. Found it. I'm trying to relax. But look, that golf ball and Vito just got me all hot and bothered. This haunted house shouldn't be here. It ought to be burned down. Anyway, who's this person here? Let's find this next person. We got two more items here. Well, a person and an item. Let's look them up.
Hello?
This kayaker, however you want to pronounce it, got home from a long kayaking, kayaking trip and just wants to watch TV now. But arg, no signal. Huh. So, okay. So we need to find somebody working on the satellite, and we need to find a kayak in the yard. That's what we need to be looking for. Let's see. Would it be this feller? Huh? No, wait. There was a house working on a kayak. Let me see if I can find it. I can't remember where it was, but I know I remembered where somebody was working on a satellite. Phone going off. Let's see. Satellite. I knowed I had seen somebody tinkering around with somebody's satellite somewhere. But the hint would be looking for a kayak in somebody's yard. Somewhere. Let's see. We'll try to find that, guys. And then we'll have one more item to look forward to, and then we'll end the episode. Because it feels like it's running a little bit long. Especially because of what you call it, making me look everywhere for a stupid golf ball and Vito, and then I couldn't find that plant. Let's see. I don't see. Okay, we're at the very top right now. So maybe they're at the bottom. Let's scroll down. For the love of goodness! Hush! I don't even know who that number is. Unidentified numbers. Have you all been getting that? People just unidentified strange numbers, and you pick up. Well, you're not supposed to pick up. But you pick up if you're curious. And they don't say nothing. And no message, no nothing. And then they just keep calling. I block them. I don't want to hear nothing. I don't see nothing. I do remember seeing a boat somewhere. He wants to watch TV, but he ain't got no signal. Okay. Oh, what did I just click on? All right. Maybe it's in this middle area. Are y'all working on a signal here?
Hello?
Oh, I need to be looking. He's the one I need to be looking forward to. That's what. I'm telling you guys, it's been a hard day. I need to be looking for him and what he looks like. He could be standing in the yard. He could be in the house. For all I know, wouldn't he be living next to this haunted house? Nope, he's not next to that haunt. Are you working on his signal? There's a computer there. You would think this would be the house right here. I guess not. Oh, somebody's moving there. What? You? Anybody? Now, see, that would look like a psychic's house. You see that crystal ball right there? That was by design to throw you off. Alright, I don't see no blasted kayak. Wait, who are you? No, you're not him. Your jacket is the opposite of what he has on. I tell you what, man. Would he even be outside the house? Would he be like in an RV or something like that? Wait, what's that? Oh, a chainsaw. Why you got a chainsaw in your house? Are you the guy? No, you're not him. I am. Can't find it. Okay. So what I'm going to do is... And I'm pretty sure you guys probably saw the fella standing in the line, and I'm looking at the house, and he's probably standing out in the road. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to look this one up too, and we're just going to finish this, because I don't want this episode to get too long, and then you guys get bored with me, and then you leave me, and then you'll leave me hate comments, and I don't want hate comments. It's been a hard week, okay? I need love and encouragement. I need to be uplifted and loved on. So I'm going to cheat. I'm going to find this guy. But only for the sake of this episode, I won't cheat anymore. Like I said, unless I'm really stumped, okay? I won't do it anymore. You have my word on it. All right. So I know I wasn't crazy. There was a kayak or a boat somewhere. So found the guy's house, and he's actually not in the house, but on top of the house. And he's right behind the satellite dish with his big fat head blending in with it. I would have never seen him. He's right there.
Hello?
So there's the kayaker. There he is. So we found him. And now the last thing we have to find is the mysterious pyramid-shaped object. Still, I gotta read this again. This mysterious pyramid-shaped object still needs to be delivered. Fortune Teller Terry is still a few blocks away. So this one obviously makes sense to me because there is a, it says needs to be delivered. I saw a mailing truck somewhere. Now that one I didn't need help with. I'm looking right at it. There it is, right there. Now, it still needs to be delivered, right? So that means this is either in the back or in these boxes, maybe? Mailbox. No. Is this mess on here? No. On the side? Is that it? That's it. Look at that. And it, wait a minute, let me, hold on. It blended in so much that you couldn't tell. It looks like it's part of a box. But there it is right there. We found the pyramid. Ain't that something? That's crazy. Y'all some crazy people in this town. But we, as you can see, we finished the level. And we are done with this craziness neighborhood that I liked at the beginning, but I don't like it anymore. It's still beautiful, though. It's pretty. I like it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry I ran a little bit long. I was all over the place. Forgive me. Like I said, I am just... I'm not myself today. Just love on me for a little bit. I need it. Anyway, you guys, I hope you all have a great rest of your day. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one of Hidden Folks.